National artist and filmmaker Eddie Romero has passed away due to health complications. Mario Dumawa looks at the legacy he leaves behind in this report.
He will be remembered for the classics Agila with Fernando Poe Jr. and Ganito Kami Noon, Paano Kayo Ngayon in the 70s. But national artist Eddie Romero will also be known for the legacy he left in the film industry with a career that began in the late 40s. Be it drama, romance, action, horror, the writer-director mastered all genres. Romero also made his mark in Hollywood with his suspense horror thrillers like the Blood Island series and Twilight People, which award-winning director Quentin Tarantino has said helped inspire his craft. In a statement, Malacanang praised Romero's simple but creative style that many Filipino and foreign filmmakers try to emulate. Romero was also known for fighting for filmmakers' rights against censorship. His last film was Faces of Love in 2006. Until the end, he was there supporting other national artists, attending the awarding ceremonies of the National Commission for Culture and the Arts.
Mababa ang kaligayahan niya. He was happy with his coffee and cigarettes. Life was kind to him and he enjoyed it to the fullest, all 88 years of it.
The NCCA is set to honor Romero with a necrological service at the Cultural Center of the Philippines before he is laid to rest at the Libingan ng Mga Bayani in Taguig this weekend. Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.